When we get back into government in December, whoever is in charge, we need to legislate as a priority to keep people safe. There are people all over the country afraid to sleep. We need to deal with that immediately. And that's going to cost money, and we need to commit to that.